Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with another broadcast of Cherbourg. I see myself doing another 5 days and splitting this up into four broadcasts. And I'm looking at what I decided was going to be my strategy to come up the center and then flail off to the sides. That's what I said at the beginning of the broadcast last time. But seeing how I centered on Bree, it's not really feasible for me to do this. I think I'm going to try and swing these units up here to use these navy and this. See if there's much around here and use these three units to try and get this area. Use these units to try and get this area. Use these units to try and get this area. Maybe? Not sure. I'm gonna bypass this area totally. So that's my thinking at this point. But I will get 5 days in, and then we'll call it a broadcast. But let's start here. Well, this isn't going very well. Not going well at all. Sounds about right. Okay. Nothing. Okay. All right. I'm gonna force a surrender on this one. That's my thinking. Not get the big hit. Let's take you out. Get a big hit with Rap Patrol. Yeah, still got some. Who's gonna get the hit? I think Audie should get it. Let's try getting you. There we go. Go. Gomer. What do you got? Let's take him out. Boom! What does that make you? +4 attack. Beast. Yeah, you're a beast. That's good. Yeah, let's try it like this. Take you up, up. I don't think I've seen any fighters. Let's just give you ammo. If I can pop all the way up there, I don't need a rush. Let's take you. Let's take you around. All the way around. Up. Oh! I didn't go up all the way. That's gonna take a blast. And I'm gonna have to give you a blast from two. you, and I will give you. First, let's take you out. Nice. Okay. Good deal. If you don't know about that trick, you need to. What I did was convert this to a tank and took seize this and then converted it right back to an artillery. So now I can use it as an artillery. Do this trick because it's smart. Seriously. Of course. I'll take that. It's just ridiculous. Alright. You at least guard this guy. Stay. Alright, let's see what they do. Yes, that was good. I think I'm gonna get this. Perfect. Do it. Oh, come on. You go down, you go over, you go over. Just thinking. Ammo. Okay. Wait, I'm supposed to put these on A's. Right? There. Okay. Yeah, okay. Seriously? Just die. Slipstream needs some fuel. You. Yeah, let's do it like this. Bam. Enough. Bam. Come on. Take it. Yeah. Okay. I'll be able to knock this up out of the fort. This should help. They have a 5 centimeter pack there. Kill it. Start making sure there's nothing over here. These will all wail on it next time. Yeah. Nothing. Nothing around here. Okay. This is going fairly well. Could be going better. You need more help. Let's go. Okay. Ouch. Don't hit me with the dragon. Oh. I thought you hit me with the jagged panther. Okay. Ammo. Come on, xylophone. Dang it. Let's just do it. I'll do it. Get some prestige. 15. Beautiful. You get out of dodge. Pew. Hmm. Yeah. Something like that. As I'm coming for you, Cherbourg. Got some nastiness. I'm coming for you. You're not quite out of the woods yet. I may still use you. You need strap-bombed. Shoot. Disbombed? God dang it. Let's get you bombed. That'll work. Boom. That could have been so much better. There it is. Doom. Get him full ammo for sure. Stupid, but I just can't resist. I gotta take out stuff when I see it. Where'd you go? Yeah, something like that. Okay. Get a good hit with my anything. That'll work. Yep. Let's take you out. Partially anyway. Ooh, nice hit. Slipstream. Goose. Get a hit here. Good hit, Goose. Okay. Hopefully, I don't have an 88 there. Or that could make me very sad. Okay, here's where it matters. That did not go well. I'm gonna leave you here. Because I think they might try to rush up. And I want to whack them with my recon. Get you out of dodge. Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's see what they do. Live with that. Ouch. Don't come attack me. Don't take him out. Shoot. Hey, don't kill me. I'm gonna lose him. Dang it. Rock. Rock, he's supposed to be a BA. Dang it. Oh, it's Big Red. I can bring that'll be able to get in the battle. You know, I might be able to rush him with on here. Yeah, I could try that. That is not good. So good. Give you some ammo. Ammo. Let's just kill him. There we go, there we go. No. Yeah, just stay there. One, two, three. Yeah, if I stay here, he'll get shredded. You, on the other hand. Let's just see what we have over here. Take shots where we can get him. I gotta be careful. Come on. take you out. There. Now we got a good shot. No. Ammo. Ammo. Let's just go slow. Yeah. We're gonna take Cherbourg. We don't need to rush. This, I don't care about. This will attract this. But I'm okay with that. I think Sergeant Rock can handle himself. One more after this round. Good hit. Like that. Yep, let's see what they do. Ouch. Okay. New Rock can handle it. Good job, Rock. Last round. There we go. Do a little tap and tap. He's fully suppressed, and let's tap a tap here. Now we're gonna annoy him. Yeah, better not. I better go like this. I go like this. Yep. Beauty. Booth bringing the action. Yeah, that'll work. Ammo. Supposed to be rain next turn. I don't like rain. Good. Mm. Yeah, that'll work. That kind of layout will work. That's hoping for better. Where can I place you? You. Here, you need ammo. Go for him. Very good, go for him. That's good, that's good. Work. Let's take him out. Beauty. Yeah, you just get ammo. Start to move up. I don't have any kind of plane. I think I'm okay though. I think I've taken all the airfields except for this one. Zip. Zip. Yep, this is working. Wait a minute. Where are you going? Anywhere else I can take you. Here looks most feasible. Yeah. Zip. Come around. Zip. Let's see what to do and we'll call it broadcast. Okay. Perfect. Ah. It's all coming together. Now I just need to take care of this, because Cherbourg is mine. I have no fear of this. These many ships, this few units, and this massive army with lots of artillery is just going to shred them. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah de blah below. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.